Have you heard of people trying to open their third eye?
Of course.
Some people say that is something you do not want to do.
We are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves.
Hey, they say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting there thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do to deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React. Smoke. Diggity.
Is that home run again?
Ah, that's all that. That was good. Dog!
What up? Alright. Could be your third arm. Could be your third foot. Could be your third neck. What else could it be?
Could be your third leg.
I knew you were gonna say that.
That's
knew
what
it.
Daddy uses to play. What about your third eye?
You got it, my friend. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big, big, big favor, y'all. Please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please, please, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next, because that's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you right down in the comment section. And today, being Tool Tuesday, we shall open our books of Tool and read another chapter.
Yes. Everyone, open your book of Tool and let's revisit the chapter.
Revisit another chapter.
Third eye.
Yes, third eye.
All right, y'all. Here's the dilemma here. Mm-hmm. We went back and watched our third eye reaction 5 minutes ago, not two mm-hmm. minutes ago. And we were like, because we've seen people in the comments say, y'all didn't do the whole song. Mm-hmm. So we saw that y'all said that in the original video. That was what? Well, how long ago was you think?
What, 8 months ago?
About 8 or 9 months.
Yeah, a long time.
So if y'all, we have purposely avoided hearing Third Eye because of that.
Mm-hmm.
And you, on when I go live on Instagram, I play some Tool. If you notice, I've never played Third Eye for mm-hmm. that reason. Now, we almost missed 2 minutes of that song.
Yeah, exactly.
2 minutes.
Exactly. We had no idea what we were doing.
Do you know what happens in 2 minutes when it comes to Tool?
Oh, man. A lot.
A lot.
There's a lot of things that can happen in 2 minutes. Tell you, ask her about it.
Man. Look. All right. So, all right. Real, be honest with me. All right. Do you remember anything that the song sounds like?
Well, barely, because right after we found that out, after we actually did the song, we're like, well, we're gonna have to go back to this. We knew it right away,
right? Yeah, the comments,
you know, especially after the comments came out that mm-hmm. you know, we're gonna have to revisit this. So we want it to be as fresh as possible. Yes, we've heard it one time through,
but not all the way.
Yeah, exactly.
We haven't heard it all
exactly
the way.
So we specifically avoided it, and now we're back at it. So it's being 9 months ago, you heard it one time, it's really hard to remember.
I'm going to keep it real with you. I don't remember it at all. Mm-hmm. I don't remember it at all. Not one bit. See, it's hard for us to revisit a Tool song because we can sit here and say, you know, what do we think it's about? But we've kind of heard it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, and this is Anima, isn't it?
I think this
is Anima, yeah. And here's something else. I know there's a salival version of this. Mm-hmm. Is it a different song than the Anima?
See, that's what we need to explore.
Exactly.
I think we need to go back right now and finish Third Eye.
The
or
Anima
do it all the way through. Okay. Yes, yes. And then next week, let's get into the salival version.
Okay. We'll put that in y'all's hands. If it's a completely different song or different vibe, let us know. We'll hop on it next week.
Definitely.
I mean, there's really nothing else to say because we've already
smoked
up.
What up?
Let's finish this.
Let's finish it.
Do I remember this? I think I remember the heartbeat, me saying it's like a heartbeat.
Mm-hmm.
See, I think drugs have done some good things for us.
Yes.
I really do. And if you don't believe
it's
drugs
the
have
Bill
done
Hicks.
Things for us, do me a
oh,
favor. Go
yeah.
home with all your albums, all your tapes, and all your CDs and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that's enhanced your lives throughout the years?
There's my third eye. The engineering. Bruh, the screams. It, Adam. this don't make no damn sense. This don't make no damn sense. God, don't hurt him, Danny. Don't do it. Dude, this is great. There he is. There he is. This is where we probably stopped it last time.
Shrouding all the ground around me. Is this holy crow above me? Black as holes within a memory. Blue as thy new second sun. I stick my hand into the shadow. Pull the pieces from the sand. Should I attempt to reassemble? Suggest who I might have been. I do not recognize the vessel.
Dude, mine is great, bro.
The eye seems so familiar. Like phosphorescent desert buttons. Singing one familiar song.
Thank you. The lyrics are great. Gotta make sure that's it, cause that was fucking great, man. Broski. For the next, I can promise you, for the next 4, 5, maybe 6 days, I am going to be saying, prying open my third eye, prying open my third eye. I love that, dude.
Yeah.
I love that.
Oh, it's awesome.
Oh, man.
That one sticks with you. Like, I know because of the first time we did it, it was, you know, very early in our journey through Tool. But now hearing that, it's going to stick with you, right? Like Psychopathy did.
Right. You know? It's like, again, it came on. I'm like, okay, hear the heartbeat. Hear the heartbeat. And then once it said, I'm like, okay, I remember this. Yes, I remember that.
Exactly. I was the same way. Of course, Bill Hicks.
Bill Hicks as well.
And then, you know, prying open your third eye. I was like, yeah, I remember this completely. And I only heard it one time.
Sometimes I'll say, you know, a song would be, all right, this is Adams and Justin's song. Or this is Danny and Maynard's song. This song right here, if you ask me, was Adams and Maynard's song. Justin played a good part, but I think Danny was in the background on this. Like, his drums weren't in full display like it normally is.
Yeah, like in Numa.
In Numa. Or in freaking Invincible and Descending. Yeah. I thought Rollis Isles probably, man.
I think Lotta Rollis took all of them.
You think? Yes. Oh, yeah. That's all their songs.
Because, yeah, with the polyrhythms and everything in that, yeah. Dude, that... Yeah, they definitely all had to come up equally pretty much with that one. But Third Eye, man, it's amazing. Like, it's better the second time around.
Tool is always better the next time you listen. That's something that is real, though, in the Tool community. They will say it just gets better and better.
Yeah, it does.
I'm going to keep it real. First time I heard my favorite Tool song right now is Descending, hands down. Now, when we did it the first time, yes, incredible. But then I go back to listen to it. I'm like, bro, you want me to tell you how great that one drop is in that song? Let me tell you how great that one drop is, bro. If I was a woman, I would want my child to be born right when that drop. I swear, bro. I mean,
it's like, hold on, hit play.
And push! Yeah, as soon as that, bow, just birth, life. I would love that.
It just plops out right when the drop ends.
Just think, you're bringing a life into something that's just, you know what I mean?
I get it.
I don't know, I can't explain it.
I get it.
But let's talk about third eye real quick.
Yes.
Have you heard of people trying to open their third eye?
Of course.
Some people say that is something you do not want to do. Mm. Have you heard about this?
Explain.
Okay. Well, when I asked you, have you heard about that? What were you going with? Because
I mean, third eye, like, you know, in just meditation in general.
Okay.
I mean, of course, you're going to use your third eye to meditate, you know, to focus on whatever you're trying to focus on in your head. I mean, you're not going to be able to get any imagery inside your head without your third eye.
Right.
But I'm curious as to what you're getting at.
So, you know how some people say that's our sixth, maybe seventh sense. Mm-hmm. You know, your pineal gland is basically in that area, which where your DMT comes from. Again, somehow DMT all correlates with this. But there are some people that say you can open that sense to where you start seeing the shadow figures, you start hearing the voices, some people swear by this. Some people say, look, yeah, it's cool for the first minute, but after 2 days, 3 days, you're like, this is the worst thing that could possibly happen. Because if you've ever been beyond the veil, DMT, if you've ever been beyond the veil, it's cool for 5 minutes, but that's something you don't want to experience for the rest of your life. And some people say it is possible to just constantly have a DMT dump as you're awake, over, and that's something you don't want to do.
Well, yeah, that's the bad trip that never ends. Yeah.
That never ends.
Yeah. I mean, I could get that, and some people could. You know, you could force that DMT, you could force that chemical dump to happen to you all the time, like a lot of people do with, you know, LSD or whatever. You know, you hear the stories about the first time they took it, they never came down.
I know a guy like that.
You know, and I'm sure, you know, with some people, with the chemistry of their brain, that it's possible to, if you meditate hard enough, you know, if you get inside your brain hard enough, that you may never come back out. Yes, I'm sure that's possible.
I think so. When you, if you get the chance, do some research on that.
All right.
Don't open that motherfucker. Because there's steps and ways to, this will be the last episode that we do, I promise you. If you come in here.
You really believe in that, huh?
No, heck no, I don't. Now let me explain. I'm going to say this, okay? Right. I'm going to say this. Me being half white and half black, the white side of my family, they're all about it. But the black side of my family, they'd be like, bro, don't bring that in my house. Don't bring that around me, okay? And right now the black side's coming out. Mm-hmm. Don't bring that around me, all right? If it be real or not real, I don't know. Just don't bring it around me, okay?
I mean, well, if you've ever meditated, like, see, I don't get that, though, like, You're talking about using it to see into some kind of demonic dimension or something. You know, some kind of evil is going to come through.
I mean, and I don't know everything about it. Only thing I know is I've looked at YouTube videos and people have said don't do it because it is a real thing. And it could be all in your head, which it probably is.
But see, you don't know that I haven't already used it hundreds of times.
Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe. Everything's perfectly fine.
Or is it?
Maybe I'm crazy.
Man, I don't know, dude.
I think some people, you know, genetically are just prone to psychopathy, if you will, anyway. And certain forms of meditation could actually unlock certain genomic impressions that could send you down a spiral, yes.
Well, meditation is proven to release DMT in your brain. Sleeping is proven. So if you meditate, you know, yogis, that happens with them. And I don't know. I am speaking, I'm not as educated as I should be on that whole prying open your third eye thing. We're going way too deep right now. But do some research on that. We'll talk about this another day.
All right.
But may I go into my book of tools?
Go for it.
All right. There's just one part I want to bring up. And I don't know if we brought this up on the last one, but I feel like he's talking to an entity or someone or something after he pried open his third eye, and the lyrics almost seem like, hey, I thought you were gone. But it's like, bro, I never left. You just didn't have your third album. And I was here the whole time, but now you opened it.
Yeah, well, that's what I took away from it.
Okay.
So go ahead and read that part of the lyrics.
Well, that's where I'm... The part that got me thinking at is after he says, you know, prying open my third eye, and then he said, I opened my eye, and there we were. So good to see you once again. I thought that you were hiding from me, and you thought that I had run away, chasing a trail of smoke and reason.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. He said, there we were. So good to see you once again. I thought you were hiding from me. He's like, and you thought that I had run away, chasing a trail of smoke and reason. But guess what?
Mm-hmm.
I'm right here, buddy.
Well, that seems to be the struggle that he's going through in the lyrics of the song, you know, that he's prying open his third eye. It's almost like he's trying to see into this world that your third eye can send you into, and he maybe has found an entity in there.
Okay.
You know, and but he's having problems keeping his third eye open, you know, that's the prying open my third eye.
Okay.
So he's seeing this entity, but it's left because he's not able to continue that meditation or the trip or whatever, right, you know, that he's referring to.
Right.
So that's what I take from it. Like, this whole song sounds like a struggle to me.
Yeah.
Like, he's trying to get past that veil using his third eye, but
he just can't keep it.
Yeah, he can't keep it. Yeah, like, it's coming and going. And that's almost what I felt, you know. I closed my eyes and listened to the song, and I see, like, I tried to...
Did you see an eye?
Well, I not necessarily an eye.
Okay.
But I saw this void open up. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And it was a dark void with a certain geometrical patterns.
Okay.
And it was like fractal because I kept seeing the patterns coming at me. But every time you would go through a section of the one of the geometric shapes, you would see that entire pattern over again.
As above.
Yeah, so below. That's the fractal geometry, you know, the whole Mandelbrot set, if you will.
Yeah. Man, there is no other band like this on Earth. Exactly. That I have discovered. Mm-hmm. There might be, but I'm so glad we got to revisit this, bro.
Definitely.
Guys, Tool Tuesday has been phenomenal this week. We will see you next week. What are your interpretations on
Third Eye? Yes, that's what we
need. That's what I want to know. What do y'all think about this song?
Mm-hmm.
With that being said, my name's Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over
and
out.
Deuces!
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to Tool Tuesdays, one of our new favorite artists and possibly the greatest band on Earth. If you want to see more Tool, just click right over here in this area. If you want to see another artist that we cover, just click right over here and you'll be on to that. And I want to thank you guys. Please subscribe to the channel and give us a thumbs up. It really helps the algorithm a lot. We'll see you next time.